Welcome back. As we know, this is the 90th year of the Royal Children's Hospital Good Friday Appeal and the 64th year the Seven Network has been broadcasting. On behalf of the network, the Herald Sun and everyone involved with the Good Friday Appeal, thank you. Thank you also to 3AW, to Telstra and the Melbourne Convention and Exhibition Centre for hosting our all-important phone room. We'd also like to acknowledge all the supporter groups. Last year, the Royal Children's Hospital celebrated 150 years. That's 150 years of providing outstanding care for the children of Victoria. We're so lucky to have a world-class hospital right here in our state. Thank you to all the staff at the hospital for your incredible work and dedication, particularly during these very trying times. You are so appreciated. Thank you to all the community groups who not only raise funds today but work tirelessly throughout the year. To all the volunteers and collection groups who give up their time. And of course to the hardworking team at the Good Friday Appeal. And thank you to you, the people of Victoria. Your generosity each year is absolutely overwhelming and is very much appreciated. John Stanway, the CEO of the hospital, is with us this evening. Rebecca Cowan, Executive Director of the Appeal, and Penny Fowler, Chair of the Good Friday Appeal, who are here with me. Thank you to you as well. And before we get to the all-important announcement, Penny, you'd like to say a few words?
Peter, just to reiterate what you said, thank you, everybody. Thank you, community. We are so thrilled that you've been so generous and donated. Everything counts in our 90th year. It's just so fantastic. Thank you, everybody.
Now it's time for the all-important announcement of how much we've raised this year. Rebecca, would you please do the honours?
Thank you, Peter. We are delighted to announce that the Royal Children's Hospital Good Friday Appeal has raised an incredible $17,122,879. Wow.
Against all the odds, indeed. There they all are, all applauding. Against all the odds, indeed. A wonderful result, Victoria. Thank you all. Good night and have a happy and safe Easter, everybody. Wow.